I'm going to play a quiet song now. This is a song I wrote a long time ago about a friend who saw a house burn down, but it didn't actually burn down. He was just crazy. Yeah. About when we fell apart, it was awkward and tried, seeing it all fall apart in a night. But I'm glad that you're all right. You witnessed the flame that licked at our window. Was it just a metaphor for collective shame? I'm glad you forgave me for what I had done. I didn't want what we had to get burned to be gone. It's hard to stand in a line with people pushing past all the time. You're tempted by greed, but one thing you should know is how hard I try to stick to my God, to stick to my God, to stick to my God, to stick to my God.